I listen to my Spice Girl Melbourne music and I'm thinking about going to a rock and roll concert.